And the board of the Chittenden County Transportation Authority votes in favor of seeking temporary drivers to restore service. Good evening, I'm George Mallet. Steph's on assignment. The board is urging drivers and management to resolve the labor impasse through mediated negotiation or perhaps binding arbitration. But the body's also directing CCTA staff to explore legal options that would end the strike. It is indeed getting serious tonight, and WPTZ's David Charnes is on the story live in the newsroom. David.
And George, the board says its priority is to negotiate with the striking drivers and get service back up and running. But tonight the panel says if there's no deal by Thursday, they may hire temporary drivers or explore a legal option. The CCTA board made the decision following a closed session this afternoon. Under the resolution passed by a 12-to-1 vote, staff will explore a legal remedy to end the strike. They'll also begin to line up temporary drivers in the event there is no deal by the next board meeting. That's set for Thursday afternoon. A driver's union spokesman said late this afternoon that they've submitted a new proposal to CCTA management, which the board had not yet reviewed at the time of this evening's vote. The board's chair says the CCTA needs to get service running again.
I think it's designed to try and make sure that we get transit service on the street as quickly as possible. I mean, I'm not really able to know what the drivers, how they're going to react. You know, I haven't been able to predict that yet. So I think it's really the board trying to take responsibility for making sure that it's examined all of our options for restoring service.
Those options, including the legal action and the temp drivers, would only come to fruition if the board approves it. And that would happen if no deal is made by Thursday. One of those options could go into effect. Now, we reached out to a union spokesman who did not return a request for comment on the board's action tonight. Live in the newsroom, I'm David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.